Nation of the servant of the seniors auction for you from me. I am here to explain to you many things, including what you can and cannot do with your senior slaves. Let me give you some examples of situations like these. Okay, so for example, here's something you can do with your slaves.
Drink this.
More?
All of it? Oh, man.
So here's an example of something you cannot do, though.
Slave, drink this orange clean.
Oh, yeah, okay, man.
That was a bad idea.
So you can have your servants bring you stuff. Like this is okay right here.
I'll buy your pizza. All your pizza. Yeah. Can I have
some? And here's something that's not really permissible. There's an activity that's okay. I'm not really sure what they're doing, but they seem to be having fun. I don't know. I don't really swing that way. If you do, that's okay. They seem to enjoy it. That's cool. Nothing wrong with that.
That way!
What? Google. So, what are we doing next, Master?
Like you to help me with my homework here.
Homework,
yes.
What kind of homework?
English.
English
essay. Yeah, English.
So let's see here. V equals 2x plus.
What? No. V equals 2x? No.
V equals 4x.
Ben.
And then you gotta.
Ben!
What? Jeez, I want you to do your homework!
I want you to do my English homework!
English?
Yes!
I can't. Plus 32, no.
Go. Carry me, slave!
Okay, man. Oh, jeez. Oh. You're fat! Oh, man.
Hey, easy with me!
Oh, man. Oh, jeez.
Easy then, man. Easy.
Thanks for caring me there, man. Thanks a lot. Slaves are cool. Servants are cool.
Oh, jeez.
And you can dress them up in funny clothing, like glasses, or maybe a clown wig that's funny. Then everyone will point and they will laugh and have a good time. Will be shared by all. On the other hand, here's something that is very funny. Here's something that you absolutely cannot do.
Now run around the hall like idiots.
What'd you do to?
Yeah. Ah!
No alcohol!
I think I've pretty much shown you what the situation is going to be. And without any further ado, the auction will be on April 30th, which is a Wednesday. And the month that comes after that, the first of it, which is the next day. And then you'll actually get to use the servants on the next Tuesday, which is like, I think, May 6th. And I think that's what you need to know. And that's about all I need to tell you.
You can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.